Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT, on top of the senior brother of all the television stations on the inside of the world, Wazobia Man 2HF57, Lagos, Port Harcourt, Abuja, Wazobia TV channel 98 on top of Go TV cable, and on top of Star Times channel 195. For those who are on top of the internet, now www.wazobiatv.tv/live, and AS E DEY HOT, we discuss all the action today where they come on smoke inside the Bodo, Nigeria. The one who carry come today, now waiting our National Assembly, they do serve. People don't check and say, since the 9th of June, when we said Saturdays don't play out for the floor of the National Assembly, it just be like, say, will they go up, they come down. Patricia, still there on top of our telephone line, all the way from Abulegba. Patricia, thank you for your patience. Good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Yes.
Good morning, Patricia.
Yes.
Will they hear you? Continue. Talk to us.
Okay. My, what I want to say is this. Are you hearing me?
Will they hear you?
Yes. Let Buhari go and withdraw his brothers from Benue State. Nothing like a flying S-men. The same Boko Haram people, we should withdraw them from Benue. And secondly, he's fighting corruption. Let's produce in document where he finished secondary school. We don't see any certificate. And why did he declare after 6 months when he entered the leadership? So he should tell Nigeria the truth. If not able to rule Nigeria, he should step down. And secondly, let Nigeria and Belgium answer. We offended him. The other rulers will say we need a change. We leave bad luck and do good luck and enter bad luck. That's what I have to say. Thank you.
Madam Patricia, you don't talk your mind though. It just be like say
she just dropped her mind.
It just be like say for you now. If we no go beg former president, good luck, Emile Jonathan, and I say we never even start from anywhere. We get one of our Ogbonge callers when they call us all the way from VGC. Oga Felix, Benin City. Oga Felix, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning. Yo.
Good morning, Oga Felix.
First of all, I want to say, this present APC government, that they make us more vote laughing stock. This is what I told you, say, not waiting we expect for them. And now, those of us who defend them during the campaign now, the opposition party, what they laugh us now, say, people want to vote for you. Not everything, just this stand still. Nothing they move.
Oga Felix, you hear me?
I hear you.
Now, make we see now, what the major problem when they now say, the legislature and the executive, it be like say, then they fight themselves. Even though now the APC, now in the executive, whether you like them or not, now the APC, the majority for the legislature, you think, say, then go feel settle, make this wahala once and for all.
That fight when they fight, to me, is executive and legislator, they together, as if they're doing unity voice, the country will still move on. That one, I really support that. Let there be checks and balances. Mm-hmm. Hello? Let there be checks and balances between the executive and that one, that their fight now for the benefit of the country. That one, my own personal view. If they unite, if they agree, believe me, it will be like one of so many state governments, so many state governments, say that governor pocket their house of assembly.
Oga Felix, strong, yes.
But Oga Felix, you know, say this particular fight, so they drag us back because, for example, legislature supposed make law.
Law, exactly.
Executive supposed carry out the law. Mm-hmm. If legislature they look say okay, make we can't see the law, now won't carry out, we won't make now. You know, say Nigeria go they move backward.
Yes, I believe they drag us back. But if the present APC government led by Buhari, they want to see move us forward.
Oga Felix, that important talk. Now you don't talk so.
My talk for this government to say, if what they discover, people do they complain. They won't bring any corruption case to divert Nigeria's attention for the complaint. I vote for them, but I what do you mean they observe that? They don't bring out one person fact. They stole this one. Yes, corruption is good for, but don't base all your energy. Don't call your energy on corruption. That will enter the economy. Nigerians are suffering. That's my observation.
Okay, Felix, thank you very much for your contribution.
We get Ogawale. Ogawale, they call us all the way from Oshogbo. Ogawale, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning, Wale.
Yes.
Will they hear you?
You see, this corruption way our government they fight, it's good, make them fight corruption, but the thing, coin get two sides now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if you say you they fight the opposition, contact say you they fight corruption. Now, the two sides, you go look, well, say, okay, these people, okay, for example, this Buratizing, we get assets for Dubai. They no broke that one. Now, sitting governor, but in the fire, she, now that one, they disturb. No be, this one, no be fighting corruption. Now, they fight your interest, they fight your enemy. Fighting corruption, good. But see, the Nigeria GDP don't drop. The megawatt, the electricity, it don't drop. Everything cost. Inflation day. Said now that way that they do government. These people, they know understand government. If they know, they know. Maybe they go to their house. Maybe they go to their house. They don't understand this thing. They just the full Nigerians. People say well, they voted for change, but this change is a negative one. No be.
But Ogawale, you hear me?
Yeah, they hear you.
Okay, if they ask you now, say okay, yeah, give this government advice. The next leg when they go fit carry, make things the day okay. Which advice you go give them?
The advice I go give them, say, make them know to focus, say that they do one thing. This government agenda, and I say if they fight corruption, and that corruption, when they fight, if they affect the economy, you know they look other side, you know they look other things. You go face the reality of the economy. You know they say, you go, they say if they fight corruption, inflation go day. See, they talk, say, okay, now, the food don't cost. Alternative where people get, like this yourself, cost. Gas, it don't cost. Everything just go up high. If you buy bread, 250 bread today, if you go there tomorrow, they go tell you now 280. If you come there the next day, they go say now 300. Where did they have food? These people, they don't give up. If you want to buy something, like rice now, say me they no import rice. If you want to buy that one, you go alternative go there. You go get alternative. No, they say you go just say this one, you know they. You go call the suffer. No, be so that they do government. The people they, see, I hear radio this morning. People just they complain. People don't tire for this government.
Ogawale, thank you very. We don't get your point actually. Thank you very very much. Maybe also at least we get some of the radio on the line. Ogachiredu from Lekki. Good morning. Chiredu, good morning.
Ogachiredu said, don't even lose the voice. Ogachiredu, don't even lose the voice. Who could be? You know they hear what the Nigerians they talk. Everybody is complaining.
I am having a feeling.
Don't tell me you're having a feeling. Which feeling are you having?
I'm a Nigerian.
Which Nigerian?
When you said.
No, you are from Madagascar.
No, you're a Nigerian.
You are from Malaysia.
I am a Nigerian.
Which Nigerian? Which Nigerian you be? Eh? You know, they see what everybody they talk. Why? But
Chukwu, these things, where this, I mean, the issues don't they too. It don't they overwhelmingly visible, see? This government, I don't just know whether. I don't know whether a section of them just want deliberately ruin things or they don't just know what the sense of direction.
But the question I'm going to ask you now, say.
No, they ask
no.
me.
No!
Ask government.
No, I'm going to ask you.
Ask government.
Government won't come and talk, say, see, so I don't understand. No, make her understand because if, let's see what Ogawale from Oshogbo tell us. Everything, when, if we check statistics, because numbers know they lie. Present the one when they last year. Present the one when happen now. He just be like say, we just be like say we dey go back. Now make we check. What be the things what we supposed do to use to say we dey move forward? She has said the people when they there now they don't get the idea of how to do it or they don't know what they go do.
Victor from Ikorodu, good morning.
They don't know what they go do.
Don't do.
What is going on?
Victor, you don't on the line. Good morning.
Oga Chukwudi, why they vex like this?
No, Oga Victor, as if no, I'm speaking in minds of Nigerians.
I'm not vexed, as if I'm not in Nigeria, as if I'm not having a hit up.
Which is you having?
Hold on. We have
do I not talk to your people?
Hold on. Respect yourself.
Mr. Hitz.
Now all of us, they are fair.
Thank you very much, O.
You see this country, what do we need? Now from us, we go start from. Nobody say one person could just sit down for there. Can't they say, change. This Buhari government don't tire everybody. And now we vote and enter. But it don't tire us. We don't even know what to do now. Everything don't cost. Even a way to serve don't cost. Everything don't cost for market now.
We don't even know what to do.
That is the least, one of the least, still where we say at least the ordinary Nigerians go fit afford.
You see, a way do soup where we say the ordinary Nigerian they chop, a way do soup. Ewedu soup, Ewedu don't even cost. Ewedu, what would they plan for our country? Who could be what's going on? Ewedu!
You don't do. What do you mean, Ewedu? As if.
Rice cost!
Victor, you see there, talk to us.
Why you go there? Person, we don't talk to him, I say, Ewedu don't cost. You say, he go there.
Every, What do you do? You know whether now we do pious a chop. May we also know find out what that under section of things they cause for their own error. Oga Pius, good morning.
Good morning, Nkubi and Chukwudi.
Good morning, we to Oga Pius.
Right on. My brother, last time wife, when I told him, I said, this country, they tumble upside down. Now we see them from military rules. Waiting now, go down. Because people would advise this president. Now they cause the whole problem. Because when the special advisor of the prosecution come on AIT last week, waiting the man talk, if you hear him, he go even cry. Hmm. Because I don't see for the man, see what did happen for IDP. For me, I for like maybe give them Boko Haram back. Because when those people come out from there, if you see their body, fine. But now they come out the money they share. This government, they tell you they go. You know what I want to tell them? See, anytime where people they can tell, maybe they watch media. Then they tell you what people be when it be 2010 or this. Maybe we follow that. We say we follow what the media be the shows. About this man where they come, my brother will follow that other media. See, if you they don't understand him now. Even the person where they vote, no way. Mother, what you go do for this country?
So Oga Pius,
what if we go do for this country? We will also feed to a problem. We get us out of that way. We say, we go fear and sure say that particular leader at least he abide by the rule of the people rather than the rule where they in your mind.
And the thing, nothing when the judge is where they talk, the man understand the judge what you go do. How goes? Nothing you go feed do because the man don't get that man. If the judge is one judge case now, then a person go try and what you go do. If not, so the judge is not come out. Then nothing will go feed do.
Oga Pius, thank you very, very much for this contribution. We'll get another caller with you on the line right now. Good morning. Andy.
Yeah, brother. Good morning.
Yes. Talk to us. We'll hear you.
Yeah. They say do to others what you want them to do for you. I'm referring to the president. When Goodluck was there, was campaigning, and himself was campaigning, he talked something. He said that he will make this government of Goodluck ungovernable to the man. Even I think they show the video. Even Musaba, I watched it. He speaks something in Hausa language, threatening the government of Goodluck. Then now, what do you want his own government to do? It's the same thing. Our heart is too strong. Anybody, whatever you do for that, will come back to you. Okay, now look at the system of his government. All the people there now ruling the system of the government are from the north. How many is from the south and the west? Then how did you want the government to go? When you carry positive and leave negative alone, how would you want current to flow? That's my question. So the man has to miss current, and before current will flow, there must be positive and negative. Without that, nothing will, there will not be any current.
Ogandi, very important talk. Now you don't talk so. You talk, say, when we carry positive and leave negative, how we take expect the current to flow? On top of us, we go join positive and negative together, rush enter inside this break. When we come back, based on final bus stop, current go, they flow, they go. No go anywhere. Now still, as E, they, you and they ask, now you go complete them, because soon could be done weak. Hot, will they come back? See Nigerians calling. Everybody say one thing. We need to move this country forward. Is it the change?
Yes, welcome back. And the program now, as it is hot, and now the final half of the program, now we're there now, and what will they talk about? They talk about the dramas we play out for both the House of Senate and also the House of Rep. We'll be saying the issue of whether immunity or no immunity for the Senate President and Deputy and the Speaker and also the Deputy Speaker. And also the threat from the Senate to ABC, threaten the press, those say they will impeach them if they don't do it, if they know, at least, if they know, ensure say this particular matter with on ground, they'll find a way to resolve that. We still collect on our cause, and then from the cause, so far we don't collect the fire they are. Nigerians, from their voices, from their tone, you will know, say, yes, Nigerians, even I know we talk to them, they confused, but from the tone of Nigerians, you will know, say, in fact, they don't even understand the way with this particular government they go. So Chukwudi, in fact, I actually the fee for Nigerians right now.
How you gonna fee? How you gonna fee for? How you gonna fee for? How you gonna fee for Nigerians?
Collectively, we know. How you gonna fee for Nigerians?
Do you have a heart? You go tell them they fee for Nigeria. What do you mean you are feeling for Nigeria? If you are feeling for Nigeria, you not be talking like this now. See the way they talk like say you don't get any problem, you don't get any worry or nothing they happen
see,
at all.
No,
I feel for Nigeria.
No, let
I feel for Nigeria.
Which Wajay song for you?
Which
here?
Wajay song you want to sing?
Because if I sing,
which Wajay song
play
you
for that action.
Which Wajay song
I
you want to sing?
I wish I didn't have a heart. See now only stone feed. I go show you.
Magodo. Magodo. What do you want show?
He don't do you.
What do you want show?
He don't do you.
Wale from Oshogbo. Friday from Plateau, Friday from Lekki, Andy from this. This Chukwe, Chukwudi from this. Everybody from this.
We don't hear.
From different parts
we
of Nigeria.
We have another caller. Make we add them up to the list of callers.
Everybody, they talk one thing.
Now, nobody will talk here.
What are we saying in this government?
I don't know. That's the question we're asking.
Which question are you asking? Are they not your people?
We need to confirm from them.
Confirm from
I
which people?
I get somebody here, if not the Minister of Information. Make it also.
Make it also. Tell us in the pipeline again. Okay, God's power, they call us.
God's power, good morning.
Hello.
God's power, they hear you. Right on, fire on.
Now, good morning.
Good morning.
You know, say yesterday I deal with now when I talk this matter.
Okay.
Today now another different matter now. Can I call?
Okay.
The issue of the House of Assembly. I'm not the God's power, the God servant.
Okay, God servant. Sorry, they will correct them.
Okay. So when you look at we get three arms of government. The executive, the judiciary, and the legislature.
Okay.
And this year. So when you look at these arms of government, they get their own role.
Responsibilities, yes.
And this year. So when if you look at the government, the executive and the legislature are supposed to work hand in hand so that things go for they move forward. But when you look at now, if you look what did they happen now on this democracy, what we experience now, from the beginning when they swear Saraki in and the Kore Madu, now problem now with the sea. Are you getting me? Problem now with the sea. From one court to the other. From one court to the other. How can, if the up not they arrange well, where did they go happen to the grassroots? So when you look at it, it's problem. They should allow this immunity clause, make it day. With them, because without the immunity, nothing can move forward in that House of Assembly. Nothing can move forward. They will be going from court to court. The time when they go take this court, carry out the repapa issue of the nation, they're not going to carry out. Now, they go after cases. The heart is not going to be united again. They're going to get enmity among themselves. So the only solution to this problem in this country, now to restructure this nation, to the grassroots, because now the grassroots, that is where they come from. Because when you look at it, the other day, our vice president that they say, not to the structure, because that's the problem. Now to the structure, the foundation where this APC comes down, so the foundation not there, okay. APC has no foundation. They don't get a good foundation. That is why they scatter up at the APC, they fight the APC for that. So is it PDP fighting them? So maybe they structure this nation. Structure the nation well so that people go understand when everybody is hungry. People are complaining. Children are complaining. Even students are complaining. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Okay, God, Sava, will they get you?
To carry this message to the president. At least, yeah, when they keep us for America, President Obama is visiting the place. Are you hearing me? Obama visit. But 2 days ago, when they keep me for Venezuela, but if you visit the place, if you take, I go see what you have for the place. So when you look at, when you have a leader, he must have the interest of the people at heart. Their feeling. They must have listening ear. If a leader not get listening ear, that means to say, it doesn't mind what is happening. So please, we beg the government, make their change be better change. This change when they carry council, you know, they change us. You don't shame us for grand now. The whole Nigeria, the whole east, north, south, west, they are complaining. So, I beg.
Thank you very much for this important call. Maybe we take Oga Wisdom all the way from Lekki. After Oga Wisdom, we will just put padlock on top of Asire Hot. Oga Wisdom, thank you for your patience. Welcome to Asire Hot.
Good morning, bros.
Good morning, Oga Wisdom.
Yes, good morning, bros. The matter with the era for me, I'm a student, so... I want my own small idea now.
Add up. Would they hear you?
Matter.
Carry you over here.
The matter, you know, the efforts at all. Because me, I'm one of the person who vote for Abu Ari himself. I never seen the promises with this from the day one. Me, I followed the rally. I followed the campaign where all of them run, go every year. But now, at the end of the day, now Yawa the tune that they give us. You know, make sense now. Buhari did here. You know, they do anything. You see, here they pay now. Last time, they're going to go to America. I mean, how many millions they would have spent $7.8 for the year? And if you watch all this, you know, they happen. They are speaking. They are not prepared. You know, they know about them at all.
Very, very true.
Go abroad.
Very true. We don't know this important thing where you talk. You even start by talking, say you be Nigerian student, and say the thing, get away, the thing be. So this one shows say every level of our of people when they inside society, now in this particular issue, they affect. But it go good make we talk this one, say, when person admit saying don't make mistake, or he admit say, if like say, okay, like they inside the arrangement, now from there, you go begin to do the things when we say go correct them. Like our previous caller, our God servant, me talk, say, he just be like saying, now the party, they fight itself. It could be very, very important make everybody call themselves to order, understand, say, now Nigerians that they represent, now because of, say, we believe, say, they go change the country for good, now why we vote them for there? If they continue like this, plenty Nigerians know they happy, and the situation go even more critical. So it go good make government do it, hear the voice of the people, because the voice of the people now the voice of God.
Exactly.
Until we come back again tomorrow with another topic where they come on smoke, all the people when call us, we appreciate you now, from the different parts of Obodo, Nigeria. Make una tell una loved ones when they watch AS E DEY HOT, on top of Star Times, on top of Go TV, and even on top of Terrestria. Nkubi.
You know, my own opa say, our leaders, when they fight, make na bear in mind, say, no be waiting to elect now for be that. We get now get people in and they represent. Now they even reason about their own matter. Now they waiting concern our own interest. Now they reason. See, tomorrow we will come again. Bye bye.
This same way you talk here, tell your people, send them message. Tell them.
I don't know.
You've said enough for TV.
I don't said enough.
Go to your meeting. Go to your meeting and go and tell them. To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.